rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, I saw a shimmering light. My head grew heavy and my sight grew dim. Had to stop for the night. And there she stood in the doorway. Heard the mission bell. I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. Then she lit up the candle. She showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor. Thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place. Such a lovely place. Time of year, you can find it here. Her mind's stiff and interested. She got a master dispense. She got a lot of pretty, pretty boys. She goes friend. How they dance in the courtyard. Sweet, summer sweet. Some dance to remember. Dance to forget. Soon I called up the captain. Please bring me my wine. He said he haven't had that spirit here since 1969. And still those voices are calling from far away. Wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place. Such a lovely face. They're living at the Hotel California. What a nice surprise. Bring your lullabies. Mirrors on the ceiling. Deep champagne. And she said, we are just prisoner here of our own device. In the master's chamber, gather for the feast. Stab it with their steely life, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. I had to find the passage back to the place I was before. Relax, said the nightman, we are programmed to receive. You can check out anytime you like, but you can't.